I got my bag with me, but what minus in the bag, the minus is I'm going to a volleyball game, so I'm not going to smoke anyway. I don't have my cigar pipe as well. So I did stop to get something to drink. But I got two things to drink. Got another one. Besides that. So, I should be there in about, it says, it's going to take a hot little minute. So, today when I packed home, you saw me last time, I actually had my book with me. And then yesterday, that was a really long walk back after I did my first spoken word performance. That was a really long walk back. And what made it such a long walk back was, usually the walk isn't bad by itself, but walking back. So, for today's episode of Minimalist Travel Vlogging, we have the bike edition. Now, think about with the bike. You see, there's no bike road. There's no sidewalk road. And so, I'm going about 8 miles right now. A couple minutes ago. But there's no lane for me to ride my bike on. That's one. So, that point, that a push. Also, things to note. This is not a mountain bike. This is a teenager bike. So going up hills are extremely difficult. And so I can't just ride. So the bike ride is supposed to be about 48 minutes. It's taking me closer to an hour and a half because I have to walk up the hill. So these are just things to think about if you are if you decide to do vlogging, travel vlogging. So usually, I took out my smoking stuff. I don't have my book with me. I just have my bag. Of course, we're at the hot spot. And of course, I have my tripod. So this is what's in the bag for today. We got a tripod, hot spot. I got my gloves just because, but other than that, there's nothing else in there. And then as always, you want to make sure, no matter what, that you are carrying two chargers. So here's my mobile charger, and then here is the, of course, you gotta have some chapstick, just in case. And then the other emergency charger. So two chargers, phone, hotspot, and today we have bike. So those are some things to keep up with minimalist vlogging. Now, the fact that I have a bike, I can go further than I usually would, and I can possibly move a little bit quicker. And so the entire bike, the entire ride, the entire trip, is it going to be biking? Part of it will be walking, but the entire time you just got to think, you know what? If it was all, if I had to do eight miles walking, on average it takes like 20 minutes to walk a mile. So 20 times 8 is 160. 160 divided by 20 times 8 is 160. 160 divided by 60 is not 3. So that's just 2 hours. 2 hours and 120. 2 hours and 40 minutes. So it comes close to it comes basically close to 3 hours of walk. So instead of a 3 hour walk, you now have an hour and a half bike ride. In a car, it would have took about 20 something minutes. But run a minimalist travel vlog in case you don't have a car. If you don't have a car, you're most likely, just because you don't have a car doesn't mean that you cannot still travel. And any old person will tell you, you better be glad that you can walk up and down these stairs without getting tired. So why you still got your legs when you work, and you ain't a paraplegic, then it's okay to just, you know what I'm saying, bike it and walk it. And so, I don't care what time I get there, as long as I get there. I was supposed to be there at 5:30. It is now 6:12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So I won't get there, but I'll get there when I'm supposed to. And as long, there's no rush, as long as I get there safely. I get there in one piece, I get there safely, that's all right with me. If I get to see them play back, I just want to see my guy play volleyball. And then, you know what I'm saying, they put that pressure on you. It's just like, yo, I got a volleyball game. You coming? You're like, I got to see how I can make this work. But they don't know what it took for you to even just show up and get there. That's the part that a lot of people just not going to appreciate. They don't know what it took for you just to show up. Showing up is half the battle. Showing up is half the battle. Oh, here's another part. So I have my speaker. So what I was also doing was I was playing my music and I just listened to the directions. And so again, I'm playing my music. Everybody else bumping their music on the street. I'm bumping my music too. So I was bumping my music, biking and walking. Now, as you're doing this, for the most part, most people will move out your way if you are biking in the bike lane. Most people will move out your way. You understand? They'll move to the other side of the lane. As long as you're in your lane, hey, I'm in my lane, they will, for the most part, some people are dramatic, and they'll just move all the way over. Others, every once in a while, you're going to be. Quicker and easier on my legs and my feet if I just go ahead and walk up the hill. Also, this bike has an uncomfortable seat. The seat is very uncomfortable, so it's actually good for me to get up and walk, because the day I got this bike, the reason I got this bike was because I wanted to get myself something for my birthday. And I didn't have a ride back, so I caught an Uber there, and I hiked these things back, and it took 5 hours. And I was walking funny, no P. Diddy, for the next few days, bro. I was walking funny for the next few days after riding this day. And so, other things is, the uphills and the downhills. You can make it a life reference if you want to, but uphill and downhill. Uphill, it's a battle, right? But every hill has a mountaintop. And at some point, you gotta go back downhill. And the downhills are fun. The downhills are fun. Because you don't gotta pedal, you can just ride. Cruise control. My bike got cruise control. You ain't gotta pedal, you can just sit and let that thing go. So, care of going up the hill. As long as I get to the uphill, it's gonna be a downhill. I'm okay with that. You just gotta remember, you gotta backtrack. You gotta go the same way that you came, the same way that you went, you gotta come back. Now when you come back, those uphills turn to downhills. And so all the uphills that you were struggling on the first time, they get a little easier on the way back. And the downhills, they become your uphills. So what was easy becomes hard. And these are life references. These are life references. As you keep going, those things that used to be hard for you become easy. And then there's times where easy stuff becomes hard. Easy stuff becomes hard. You're like, damn, that was the easy part. But it ain't easy no more. Something you can't relate to, right? They said there's a video of Michael Jackson. He rented out an entire grocery store just to remember what it was like to go grocery shopping. Because he couldn't do grocery shopping anymore. Because he was so famous. Michael Jackson was so famous, he had to rent out a grocery store just to remember what it was like to go grocery shopping. And so that's something that's easy. Not it was hard. But a lot of people can't relate to that. They can't relate to that. And so I asked the question, if it was your last day being normal or average, what's the last thing you know? You can't go somewhere if you don't know your name, Sunday. You know what I'm saying? If you had one more day to judge, what would you do before you became famous? Before you became famous, they say that's supposed to do if you get caught on fire. So if I can get by a car right now on this bike, I'm going to hit a roll, boy. I'm going to stop that for a roll. I'm trying to get back to the grass. I'm going to break my phone. For the most part, most people are not the way that they can. But like, this doesn't happen with a roll. He looks kind of bad at you. This side of this chain, bro. This chain don't got no. I'm trying my best, but there is no bike lane, bro. There is no bike lane. So what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do when there ain't no bike lane? What am I supposed to do? recorded the whole thing. It was on YouTube Live. I would say ride your bike in oncoming traffic. Why? Because you can actually see them. If you ride in front of the back, you're not going to see a car hit you. But if I'm riding from the front, if I can see you and you see me, you ain't going to tell the taxi I came out of the blue. I knew which way I was going, you know which way you was going. See? Most people will move, see? And I'll be sitting in my wheel. So they think I'm a little too crazy. And it'd be stuff like this that just makes you appreciate it. Like, you don't appreciate a car until you don't got one no more. You don't appreciate walking because you can't walk no more. You ain't gonna appreciate this bike until that bike gone. It's like, man, put your bike away. Stop moving in the middle of the street. I'm riding the bike lane. Look at this. I am ghetto pimping it out this thing. But sometimes I do be like, we're almost there, guys. I am going to Berkman High School volleyball game. And are we there? Yes, sir. Beep beep. Let's see. You know you're talking to me. Okay. Hey, yes, we are there. We are there. All right, thank you. So, we'll definitely have to get to Walmart on the way back. Oh, come on. And we're almost at Berkman. Now, I'm going to see if they let me in. If not, I'm going to yell in there and say, hey, man, I was here. I came to see you. And I rode my bike 8 hours just to see you. And they ain't let me in. They should have let me in for free just to ride 8 hours just to see you. Hey, now hopefully you were able to hear the GPS directions. Oh, check, it's off of my turn. They got the green light. I'm wondering if I can make light. Come on, no! You see the light turn yellow? Oh, man. Come on, bro. Come on. Well, they still going. So I'ma go. His mama call him play, I'ma call him play. I'm gone. Alright, perfect time. Even though it says, don't go. We are here. Woo! Hey, hey. to the high school. So this is the last high school that I ever taught at. For 7 years. Can we cut the GPS off? Yeah! So this is the last high school that I ever taught at. I taught for 7 years. And I did my last, what, 3 or 4? Right here. Alright. Push it to the limit. The hope is I really do hope I can do this game today. It's volleyball, right? Who goes to the volleyball game? Just the applicant to show up. Alright. I don't want nobody to steal my bike. So I'm gonna put my bike right there. You go somewhere and it's like, yo, come over such and such. Who all over there? You wanna see somebody that you know? You're like, man, I ain't even gonna see this person. Alright, it's 6:30. One game was supposed to start at 5:30. The next game starts at 7:30. I'm coming to the 5:30 again. 5:30 about the other one, man. Now, hopefully, I still got good Wi-Fi inside the school. But the Wi-Fi used to be acting booty inside the school. Or just, you know what I'm saying? You gotta catch on. You gotta catch on to the, you had to log on the school Wi-Fi. But. What you doing, bro?
Yes, exactly.
Where did y'all go to school at? What do you say? Who is that?
CJ.
What's up, CJ? What's up?
I'm about to go to the thing.
Man, look at him trying to look like me, bro. Look at him trying to be. Bro, when you get a nose ring? When you get finished?
Probably like 2 days after my birthday, like a lot.
Okay, this summer.
Yeah.
Okay, it's gonna hit up pretty good. It is, bro. Y'all just saw how hot it is. Man, I got the Tim's on. Why you got Tim's on, bro? It's hot.
You are going.
What's your life, though? What's your life, though?
She's actually Tim's on the birthday.
He said, can I come back to Brentwood? What? And do what? Why is they coach? What you talking?
Nothing. He said, are you coming back?
Am I coming back? Good boy. Yeah. You guys can come back.
I don't know.
Hey, Miss Lady. How you doing? Is the volleyball game going on?
Thank you.
Do I got to play the game? I hope so. All right, so.
Oh my God. Look at Ryan!
Well, how'd you, you been drinking, looking, jumping? Why are you so tall?
I'm 6'1".
I'm 6'1".
Can I follow you again today?
Yeah. Is there a water
fountain somewhere? You might have had one.
Oh, over there.
Ray, are you playing?
Oh, right there.
Oh, what? Okay.
You're not playing anymore?
No,
I'm
good.
I want to see you play. Oh, but it's a second game, right?
Over here.
Wait, is that a second game? Okay, how do I get it? Is it in there?
Yeah, it's not
high
enough.
What's not high enough?
It's a medium.
For what?
So it's only the box.
What are you talking about?
It's a water bucket.
Oh, you can't fit in the top there. Okay.
No, the top
is
folded up.
Oh, okay. It's good to see you, man.
Over there, yeah, here on the body of our team.
That's hard to do. Bro, I need to see you play just a little bit. Just a little bit.
I will Pacific punches they got. Pacific punch. It's like a tan. Yes. This is my sponsor for today. What's up? What you got? Show me. Show what you got on over there. Come on, bro. This is my guy, yo. This is my guy.
little brother.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
That's a cool truck. Cool truck. My boy playing the drums. About to go in, bro? Is it just a warm up?
That's just the intro.
He's like, it's just the intro. He said, just the intro. Is it going to turn up? Team
captain.
Martin and Gavin. Who's Marlin then?
He's
a junior last
year? Yeah, he's a junior. I'm in the fourth.
Then I remember his brother.
Oh, yeah, he's a brother. He's a
You want to teach me how to play? Let's make a song together, man. I got a guitar, you got some drums. I got a portable amp. You got a bass and all that. Oh, so right now it's about to be chance. It's not a tournament
right now. I was the first two games, that was the most.
brand new game.
I have a video game.
I mean, I kind of deserved it. I went undefeated.
I had a junior and a top two teams.
What is score about you?
Thank you. other people. Bro, I'm buzzing. I got everything, bro.
Man, a serve is a serve. What does it matter if it comes from the left or the right hand?
Oh yes, I have to come see that. Cheerleader? Oh.
Yes, I do have to come see that. You better turn it off.
Yeah.
talk on YouTube. I can send you a link. We go live together. We go live together. I'll send you a link to this chat. Let's have a conversation and talk. Talk about life. Catch up. Like saying that, my man, oh boy, that's Bari, man. Bari Ferrari. Ferrari Bari. Yeah. Next thing you know, she's like, my husband that. Boy. You gotta love out loud. Make you proud. I remember her best life. That's a good point. Did you ever get another job? Get tight. You better start saving them now. We're hard in some of all them dudes, the open container dudes. You want to get a prom ring? You got to get you a varsity. Get you a varsity cheerleading jacket. We can get the senior jacket and then put the, the Berkmeyer jacket will be tough. So, get you a varsity jacket, a senior varsity letterman jacket, and get your cheerleading patch. Thank you.
always checking, you know what I'm saying, checking the comments. You know what I'm saying? People argue and stuff on my videos, so I had to go check the comments. You know what I'm saying? Just to respond. I know this guy.
Honestly, I know this guy, yo. I was just asking about you. Oh, what? Hey, congrats, bro. He said you got your own place and whatnot. No, Derek, you got your own place and whatnot. I was like, I knew you were saying that PS5. I said, the PS5. Word. Oh, really? Okay. Where'd you move in? Is this your first place by yourself? Okay. It's almost there. It's a step in the direction. But the freedom and the, you know what I'm saying, instead of how you want it to. You know what I'm saying? So I know that you're married for me. And you get to save, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Hey, I've always been jealous of your life, bro. Every time. Nah, it's good to see you, bro. Hey, I just be vlogging now, bro. That's it. I'm gonna vlog. I'm doing that. Just vlogging every day. The easiest place to vlog. Nah. Come on. But to sort your videos and not YouTube, bro. Of course. Oh my God. Hold on. I gotta show my guy. Hey man, I don't care about none of that. It's the fact that you. Still, you know what I'm saying? My guy got me right. I appreciate you, bro. He got me a monster, my favorite energy drink, and some hot chips. That's love, bro. There's Eminem. There's Manny. Manny, you like a... Eminem. You like a teddy bear. My God.
Trying to get Monster to sponsor the podcast. Monster. Welcome to the month, man. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cool, man. How you feeling?
I
went above the ball went way above that and it fell right there.
Oh.
the fuck.
Now we get to see this guy play. Derek, you next? They don't gotta warm up that long. Ah, shoot. Let's go.
Strictly business. Go!
Could have took her head off. Just walking back. Thank you.
CD set up. The way he set that joint up is to get a phone, this real live game situation. They set him up to strike, boy.
Thank you.
Hey, Eminem. Get Eminem?
Yeah.
Hey, is that Dr. Clark? Is that Dr. Clark? You know what I'm talking about? You know who Dr. Clark is? Dr. Clark. Why is that crazy? they put anybody in the trailers, bro. Bro, I had a history teacher. It was a history teacher and an English teacher over there anyway. Those were my neighbors. Tunich was my neighbor. Yeah, he was history. Beside him was English. And the person beside me, right beside me, I think, I don't even know what that was. That was a Spanish class. It was an Esau class.
I'm not sure. Reyes. We got Reyes. That was good. Yeah, come on. Yeah, come on, get it back up. Yeah. Go on. Okay, they play it.
At 6:10, them.
Thank you.
flash him with that shit, but I guess make the charger. And use our emergency charger. This sounds pretty cool, like production wise. It's an intermission in the game, you know what I'm saying? So that part's all blurry.
Hey bro, you know anything about volleyball? Yeah. No, for real? You got. Sometimes we be joking and then we really be serious. Like, nah, bro, I'm really a champion. Like, I got the belt. He's like, nah, you ain't see the cameras. All right. But for real, he says 3 matches or something like that. But if they just won, that's a half? Yeah. They went to 25. They got that. Then that's over. If they split, it's best out of 3. Okay. And now Derek said he's the X Factor. He said he was saving him. Hey, bro. We came to see, right, a highlight. That's what I'm saying. So if they win, it went in the second match, like, all right, he did, that's the game, you know what I'm saying? We're going to see. That'd be tough, though. That would be tough. Lucky about to go in. All right.
Okay. Hey, Derek in. Derek up. Let's go. Tapped in. Let's go. Hey, bro, I got to remember this. Derek watch. We're on Derek watch. Alright. Oh. Hey, he on the field. Yeah, hey bro, this is present.
I gotta get
people too. Thanks, man. Hey! Hey, since you've been in the game! See? A change in the tide. Let's go.
Hey,
we had a string. Hey, we got a string of points coming along. That's all I'm saying. Hey, look. It's been a string of points, bro. Hey, they might just split games, bro. You gotta think, bro. You gotta think. And the fact that they already got that first game, nobody wanna win. They wanna end it.
Get it up.
What? That was an idea. I don't care, man.
Let's go.
Hey, highlight of my day. Derek spiked his name. That'd be a highlight of my day, bro.
Like everything he knows out there and does, he learned it from me.
Oh, yeah? You taking credit? Hey, Merv. Hey, keep it coming. Hey, don't take him out, coach. Don't take him out. All right, Derek, we're apart now. Yeah, rotate.
Rotation to Moybot.
You don't know what's about to happen. You're like, why?
No, it's a lot.
You've been coming through here, so you know more than I did.
I could have been out there. Schoolwork,
bro. Yeah, no, like, you would have been killing the game, right? Hey, did you try out, though?
Yeah, I made it, but I couldn't come to practice.
Oh, Danny, you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, school was like stacking up, bruh.
I can actually see you out there serving and whatnot, huh? Bro. I can see you could be a steady player.
It's good, like, but after, like, I finished my work, like, I tried playing volleyball, and I'm so, like, rusty now.
It's like, just trying to do both is too much?
Like, I would play, like, basically every day for, like, first semester of last year.
Are you still skipping?
Not consistently, but yeah.
You still ollie?
Yeah.
All right.
It's easy now. It's like muscle memory now.
I'm just glad I was there when you did it.
Oh, yeah.
What's going on? Where'd Derek go? Oh, yeah, it's not. Don't let them catch back up, bro. Man, keep this lead. Yay! Hey, come on. Let's go. We'll push back over. Come on, what save was that?
What was that?
That was low effort, bro. That was low effort.
Oh,
we got the point? Oh, that's crazy.
We should still be in the lead.
Oh, Joshua.
Come on, come on.
Yeah.
Go on. Push it over.
Yeah.
Come on, get it back over.
Derek Thurman?
Yeah. What?
Bravo.
Bruh. They got the point.
They took it back. Huh? They took it back?
Yeah.
What? That's crazy.
How'd they do that?
That's crazy. Ref is beat by for now. Ref is beat by.
The ref is cheating.
No way.
What? How did they get that move?
Damn, he got benched.
What? And look, now they get, now they got a string of points. So let's go out the game. Oh, hey, bro, put him back in the game. He just has him on the floor, bro. Why would you take Derek out, bro?
He was lucky cooking, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Let him cook. That's good, that's good, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I just know we got the lead.
Oh, for sure. For sure, bro. Oh, my
bag. You need some free shit together. I got more. Oh, snap. What do you got? Derek and Kelly. Hi.
Thank you.
You said what? Back support. Don't you wonder, like, why aren't these comfortable? Why don't they have cushions? Why am I sitting on the wood? Just a little bit. That gotta be a question, like, why don't they put cushions on bitch? That's gotta be a thing. They got money. They got money. The basketball team goes to the tournament every year. Yeah. Basketball makes the Jaguars playoffs every year with their championship. Where he at? Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's get this lead back. The camera wasn't on.
You wasn't focused?
Alright, back here on our side. Get it up. Yeah, get. Hey, what's the score right now, man? Out. It might be close to tying up, I know. Okay. Good block. Did it go back? That was us, right? He got that block, right? I do need to see a Derek serve, though. Oh,
Thank you.
shot.
Like, I have,
tell him how to do
I
it.
Have, I have to par it. But
what I'm saying is, why you online shopping? I'm asking for your card number so he's not stopping you. Bodyboard.